Doing good?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Go right ahead. Taking my time.
So right now, I'm leaving Huntington Beach, and I'm going to Newport Beach. See anybody else coming? Oh. Gotta head back. I got like an hour. That should be pretty fast because I went way down, went back up. Hopefully no earthquakes happen out here. Because a week ago, it was earthquakes in California. You know, summer 2019 starting to heat up. So, it's right now. It's like the second week of July for 2019. You know, earthquakes happened a week ago in the desert. But Southern California felt the aftershocks. They felt it. So, let's see what happens. Well, if I hear a rumbling, I'll be done off. I'm by the beach area, so it shouldn't be as bad. Plus, it's low elevation. It's like zero elevation out here, flat on the land. Let's see what's over here real quick. This is still Huntington Beach. I don't think there's no boardwalk here. I doubt it. I don't think so. Let's could see if it is, but I don't think so. It ends right there. I'm gonna look. Let's see. Is there a bulwark? My bad, it's fine. Let's see. Actually, I can't even get over there. Ah, I see everybody's going. I probably have to hop over something. All right, let's see if I can get over there. Gotta get to the little loop. Yeah, I see it. I don't want to step over it with the bike. A large hit. Yeah, there you go. All right. Let's see how long this boardwalk lasts for this Huntington Beach. Shake that booty, lady. Santa Ana River is coming up. It's a perfect bike riding day. I think it's like this all year round. It'd be perfect to do this on a holiday.
They're actually good. very
walking to Newport Beach. I just crossed over the river. So I just left Huntington Beach. Had a dog barking, dogs, yeah. This is the Santa Ana River right here. This is a long bridge. Yep. California 1 South Pacific Coast Highway. As you can see the sign right there. It says Newport Beach, Newport Center, Palencia area. See the scenery looks a little different, as you can see. More development, people's, you know, the residential neighborhood, a lot of homes. Stop light, gotta wait. Oh, now I could go. Newport Beach is very nice out here, decent, nice looking. I'm enjoying this tour of myself, self-tour. It's a nice clean highway, smooth paling. Traffic signal coming up soon. To the left is the island. Hospital. Good to have that, you just never know. What could happen? Alright, let's see what you gonna do. Go over here. Gotta return this bike soon. So I'm gonna stay all around this neighborhood. Orange County bus stop right here. The numbers are going down. The street is called Bobo Boulevard and Huntington, Newport Beach. that red light going up and down, that means slow your roll. Slow this down, see what this is. Stop completely. I guess complete stop. Nobody's coming. Nope. All right.
No!
It's a two-way street. I've been riding for like 2 hours on the bike. After a while, your legs and thighs start getting tired, trying to fall asleep. But I'm a strong young man, can keep it up. Newport Beach fire truck, right there to the left. MTA bus right there, the 47 bus. I took that bus from Anaheim, California. I took it straight to the beach. Sure did. So like Pacific Coast Highway 1 is coming up again, and looks like it. Maybe. It's a nice design bus. Colorful. Blue, orange,
white.
So this is the main town of Newport, the main area. Makes Fadden Square, that's what it's called. I'm not sure you're caught in the middle of that traffic. How does it look?
No.
Looks chaotic. I go on the sidewalk. Too many cars coming from different angles. Got down to numbers pretty fast going down. Definitely. I ran across the street. That was dangerous. Wow. This vehicle really cut me off, man. The guy, I would have kept going. Wow. Fucking serious, yo. I don't believe I got cut off because of that. That was a big cut off right there. Should have stayed in the damn street. That was crazy, man. I should have stayed in the street to get the momentum going. Yeah, the person would have stopped. The car would have turned. I kept on going, but the person moving slow. So I wasn't sure the vehicle was going to do. Was going to keep turning right or would have waited. Cut me off. Like, I didn't want to keep going, you know? That's why I said I just stopped.
school zone.
So a church to the left. Still in Newport Beach. Trying to see where I'm at. Thames Street right here. I love bike riding in California. It's a lot to see. I wonder how it is in Florida to bike ride. I'm sure that's beautiful too, maybe. I think California is better because there's a lot more to see. Yes, nonstop action.
Ooh. Babo Village. So I'm gonna stop right here. I guess Newport Beach just ended, I'm assuming. Yep. Let me go up to the light and that's it. Where I came from, good. Started from the beginning right here. That's why I came from. I'm happy now, great. All right, this is the end of my bike ride tour. About to hang it up. Alrighty. Hope you enjoyed the Newport / Huntington beaches in California of my bike tour. All right. About to turn this off right now. Video has ended. Mission completed. Well done. One.